following message is transmitted at the request of the Mobius City Emergency Management. Around 8 to 8:30 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time, a sky blue hedgehog is the size of Godzilla. Her name is Rosie. She is 5 feet, 6 inches tall. She was last seen wearing a gold bandana, and no clothing information. However, the rips and the loud noise came from one of the residential areas on 5th Avenue, leading us to a dangerous situation. Stay tuned to local news outlets as the situation develops.
A civil authority has issued a evacuation immediate for the following counties/areas. Mobius City, Utah, at 11 p.m. on July 2, 2021, effective until 12 p.m. Message from WDFA/CAB. This is a mandatory evacuation for the downtown Mobius City area. All residents who live a 50-mile radius from the downtown area must shelter as this giant Godzilla-sized sky blue hedgehog is in the downtown area. All residents of the downtown area must gather food, water and other essentials with you along with your pets. The giant hedgehog's name is Rosie. She is 5 feet 6 inches tall. She was last seen wearing a gold bandana, with no clothing description. Stay tuned to local news outlets as this situation develops.
Travel on, there's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door where blues won't haunt you anymore.
The civil authorities have issued a law enforcement warning for Mobius City, Utah, beginning at 12 a.m. and ending at 1 a.m. This message is being transmitted at the request of the Mobius City and Twisted Cops Police Department. A giant sky blue hedgehog is being sighted by Mobius City residents. The hedgehog's name is Rosie. She is 5 feet 6 inches tall. She was last seen wearing a gold bandana and a clothing description. She has indigo eyes and long hair. If you sight her, do not apprehend or interact with the giant hedgehog as she is harmful to the public. However, the alert was sent out around 8:35 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time. At 8:30 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time, a few rips and loud noises were coming from on the residential areas of 5th Avenue. Stay tuned to local updates while the situation is developing.